Safari seekers witness in up close and personal form of how wild nature is in Africa. They witnessed the leopard playing a game of cat and mouse with a monkey. The game went on for 3 hours and the baby monkey hung on the branch for dear life. Witnesses said the leopard caught its prey 3 times, but let it go to test her skills. Eventually, the leopard gave up and the monkey escaped with his life.